Faith in a doctor is the most valuable medication. It is the truth at all times. The doctor can have a powerful cognitive talent, theoretical knowledge, but the key to achieve results in the treatment is to be able to interact with the patient. The combination of academic knowledge and practical clinical activities is a must for becoming a doctor, since this profession deals with the human lives. From early years of their studies, the students of Yerevan State Medical University after Mkhitar Heratsi demonstrate the gained knowledge in the hospitals by following the staff activities, communicating with patients and being involved in the clinical life. Exploring the international experience in the field of medicine, Yerevan State Medical University has managed to establish large hospital complexes providing the patients with higher quality medical care, and the future doctors with a platform for being educated in the same hospitals and taking part in the process of patients' treatment. The activities carried out here are supervised by internationally recognized doctors and scientists who are always willing to share their experience and expertise, specialists who are nowadays best professors in Armenia. Currently, the university has three clinical complexes. Number one university hospital complex is of particular importance since it has the oldest and deep-rooted traditions along its 100-year history. For more than 20 years, the professional start of every future doctor is given in this clinical hospital named after Mkhitar Heratsi. The multidisciplinary hospital includes cardiology, neurosurgery, urology, traumatology, aesthetic medicine, microsurgery, and any other modern clinics where internationally well-known professors carry out of their professional activities. In the result of a new initiative, the rehabilitation center has been established in the first hospital. It has unique capacity and treatment facilities. Muratsan Children's Hospital provides surgical, therapeutical, dental and range of other services that are unique in Armenia. This is why many specialists from different countries such as Germany, India and the others collaborate with the hospital. During the studies, students of the university have an opportunity to take part in these and some other services to communicate with the most delicate and complicated patients, turn treatment into game and vanish their fear of the lancet and the doctor. Mikaelian Institute of Surgery. This one is the last achievement of university to help students gain practical skills in a better and wider range. Mikaelian Institute of Surgery is one of the largest hospitals in Armenia. It has the best and greatest medical institution at the region at the time of its foundation. Here are still carried out both scientific activities and medical service. The present-day professors of surgery, who are always willing to share their experience with future surgeons, have taken their first professional steps in this hospital. These hospitals belong to the medical university, but the university practical capabilities are not limited to the service offered by these three hospitals. Today, the university cooperates with all the hospitals in Armenia, and every student has the opportunity to visit any hospital and be involved in the activities. In addition to the university course, the students are provided with an opportunity to take extra lessons, be on duty in the hospitals and participate in the surgical procedure. And all these are managed by the University Career Center. Yes, this is the most faithful way to educate higher qualified professionals and devoted doctors who will keep the Hippocratic Oath forever. Academic education and clinical practical activities. Knowledge that turns into skills. This is Yerevan State Medical University after Mkhitar Heratsi, where each person working or studying here knows that medicine is of all the arts the most noble. And the profession of a doctor is a mission for the whole life.